So this is where we're at. Everything's fired up, working good. Windows is being installed right now. The light kind of ruins the sick LED, but there's a way to turn that off on here. I don't know. Let me see if I can cover it up with my hand, maybe. Nope. No, it doesn't really work. Anyhow. Yeah, that's what we're looking working with. It looks way sicker with the lights off. But, yeah. So everything's fired up. Everything's connected properly. Thank God. And Windows is loading, as I said. Alright, see you on the flip side.